The Mahindra XUV500 has a lot of safety features available, like 6 airbags, on higher variants, dual front airbags as standard, ABS with EBD, side impact beams, and disc brakes on all wheels. The vehicle has a 4-star overall safety rating, as per ANCAP crash test results. Here, we bring you such story. Number 1. A vehicle involved in a crash kept its single occupant, the driver, safe. The accident happened in Darbhanga, Bihar, and the pictures of the crash show a huge impact to the left side of the vehicle, an XUV500. The accident was caused by a speeding bus, which disappeared from the scene immediately afterwards, amounting to a hit and run. The front passenger door has caved in completely, and the rear door has also deformed a lot. The A and B pillars have been bent beyond all hope, along with the roof. Part of the sunroof can be seen popping out of the ceiling. The front left axle has bent downwards, along with the wheel. The windows and the rear quarter glass on the left side are completely smashed, and the front and rear windscreens are broken as well. In the cabin, we can see that both the front airbags have been deployed. The impact must have been massive, as the sunglass holder is broken as well, and the driver's side sun guard is lying on the center console. The driver thanked the vehicle online for keeping him safe during this accident. Number 2. A Mahindra XUV500 was involved in a fatal crash a few days back that left the owner's son with traumatic head injuries. What made the crash worse is the fact that none of the 6 airbags deployed upon impact. The images of the crashed SUV were shared Team BHP forum by a user seeking answers as to why it happened. Team BHP user wrote that his Mahindra XUV500WA 2013 model was involved in an accident. He added that his son was driving with the seat belt on but none of the 6 airbags deployed and he suffered severe brain injuries, thus leaving the right side of his body speech, hearing damaged. Now, Mahindra President Rajan Vadhera has shared detailed letter explaining airbag deployment. Mahindra President Vadhera acknowledged that the company is aware of the crash that occurred in May 2018 in Gurugram and assured that Mahindra is in constant touch with the affected family. He went on to address the questions that have been raised relating to the accident and the fact that some social media posts concluded that since the XUV500's airbags didn't deploy, it is an unsafe vehicle. Number 3. As you can see the image, XUV500 has crashed into a truck from the rear. Reports suggest that the SUV was traveling at high speed and the accident took place in the wee hours of Saturday. The accident has led to 5 passengers killed and 1 severely injured. The front portion of the SUV has been completely destroyed. As seen, the rear portion of truck has directly gone inside. The cabin and the car is under the truck. This seems like an unavoidable mishap which could not have been prevented even in the safest car. Number 4. In an yet another mishap in city, 2 students of Narayana College died while 6 others were injured when a speeding SUV went out of control and crashed into a PV Narasimha Rao Expressway pillar early on Friday. The speeding vehicle turned turtle and created commotion in the area. A group of students of Narayana IIT College at Madhapur had come to Rajendra Nagar to celebrate the birthday of a friend. While they were returning, the brakes of vehicle reportedly failed and it crashed into PVNR Expressway pillar number 221. Number 5. In a tragic incident, 4 people of 2 families, including 3 women and a child, died when a Mahindra XUV500 had a tire burst and jumped the divider on the Yamuna Expressway, banging into a Ford Figure on Monday morning. 37-year-old Harjot Singh would not have imagined that he would lose his family on the day of Guru Purab. Singh was going to drop his family members to their home in Chandigarh's Sector 15 after a short vacation in Agra. Harjot told, "I only remember the sight of the divider now, nothing after that. I remember that the door got opened and the tire burst. It was the airbag that saved me." The tire burst of the XUV happened around 9:30 a.m. near the Buddha Circuit area. It thrusted the car up in the air, following which, it jumped the divider and hit a white Ford Figo, traveling in the adjacent lane of the Yamuna Expressway.